typical cat who wants to sit on top of everything I'm working on. You weirdo. obviously it has been quite some time since I made those posters, and well, it didn't really work. Thinking about it, actually, it did smooth out slightly more, but not really. Superman is the one that I did first, and I don't know if you can tell, but you can see the glue because I put it all over the top of it, whereas everything else I did underneath it, and it still has a little bit of the shine to it, especially since I used matte finish. Oh well. I don't know, it was just a lot of warping that happened with it, and I don't really know how to fix it. Technically, the canvas underneath it was not even of a fabric-like material. It was more canvas in appearance than actual canvas, but I still went for it, and I don't know, they look cool in the background. From a distance, you can't really see all the warping, and I don't know. I don't know. Maybe another project will work out better.